They won't say so.
Yeah. You're the Enterprise.
Oh,
not expect him to sleep. He's getting all that sleep. Now, we've got a wheelchair bus. We don't have a day. We've got to run that wheelchair.
So
house can go more pool or pool high door. We got steel cars here, heavyweights. So we got a lot more weight. And she was slipping all the way up there. Although the RDC is still slot spinning all the way up. They're starting to spin coming out of the dark. You can tell what you're doing. If you're in the best field listening, you can tell what the best is. The diesel just assists. So we get back to the door. Humways, of course, is all up there. They don't go down there. They just barely move. Let's put it this way. The two pregnant ones are on board. One might not do the other one. So, there's a competition between the two.
Yeah. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. Show the 425 crew just put on. What do you think, folks?
Did you just say that there was a river down there?
Yeah.
so they stop
the pretty good, considering normally it's not blowing as fast. The high water is really good. Yeah, literally. That's blowing so loud. Back to the rest of the day.
Yeah.
Stop on the bridge last year.
In the summertime,
and they threw the horn up. Right
to the bottom.
You don't remember?
Yeah.
I do. That's what they did. Thank you.
slowly for a little bit.
Junction. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
bird nest. See if we see that.
Yeah.
Shortly, we will once more travel through that great big S-curve at Atlas. Get your cameras ready. First on the left side, then on the right.
Right.
I
Yeah, this should be on board.
Great loose.
basically you're running it off the trailers.
Thanks.
Yeah, because there's a couple different styles of the rail. You got the one that comes up on the top of the rail, and it'll throw the truck off. The other one is where the rails... Where the rails splits. You're the one that runs off.
I'm going
to get it. The truck comes
up on the rail for the eyes.
Christmas train starts at 10 o'clock.
Yeah. Yeah, we actually come deep. We're running the Christmas train in very small towns.
Down.
Shortly, for those of you bidding us farewell at that point, on behalf of the staff and management of the Reading Blue Mountain and Northern Railroad, I would like to thank all of you for riding our fall foliage excursion with us. From Port Clinton to Jim Thorpe and back, we covered a total of 88 miles on today's trip. For information on future excursions, you can visit our website at www.readingnorthern.com or call the railroad at 610-562-2102. Again, that's on the web at www.readingnorthern.com or by phone 610-562-2102. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as soon as we arrive back in Port Clinton and Conductor Hafner has the train properly spotted in the station, we will give the okay to your car attendants to detrain you. Once again, we ask that those who boarded the train at Reading Outer Station kindly stay on the train, as we will be stopped only long enough to discharge Port Clinton passengers. Port Clinton passengers, when we stop, please exit the train only where there's a uniformed car attendant with step box. Please follow their instructions, such as take your time, watch your step, hold on to the yellow handrails, and look down as you exit. We do not want anyone getting hurt. We certainly hope you enjoyed your trip today and that you'll come back and see us again soon. Bye bye.
I don't
So did they ever make it to Jim Thorpe?
They got there just as soon as we met. Got on the train apparently.
Oh. But
they had to park out in Albuquerque.
You didn't get to see them?
I didn't see them. And the They had to take a shuttle from this parking lot that was far away to get back into town.
I had to take a shuttle in town.
And so we just crossed paths this time.
Yeah. Will they be running the scene tomorrow?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
It's the halfway point. Yeah.